Clark forward to Ajimang, up against Barker here, taking him on for pace. Barker forcing him wide, but Ajimang gets one back. And there's an almighty rumpus in the goal net as Leacock and Bywater don't want to release the ball. Ajimang has always been quick. Queen's Park Rangers supporters suddenly on their feet in anticipation of a great fight back by Neil Warnock's men. On my watch, we're into the last minute of the four promised at the end of this game. Buzaki swings it in, up go the heads, Barker gets the touch, and Derby with a chance to break here. It's Sifka, through the centre is James Bailey. If he uses it wisely, Derby could be in for third here. There's the pass, Bailey's touch, Bailey has to go himself to wrap it up. Kenny with the save, and here's Ball. First touch in professional football, almost settled the game. And from one end up to the other, Brayford to clear, Ball to get hold. Nicely done that by the youngster. Brayford up the line for Ball. Overcooked it, out of play. The 4 minutes about a timer up on my watch. Whistles all around from the Derby faithful. All eyes on the man in the middle, Mark Hayford. Play on we go. Leacock can't clear. Roberts can't get it away. QPR